Tonight, police in Patterson arresting two people in the stabbing death of a teenager. Here's what we know. The 17-year-old was killed during a fight in Patterson last month. Today, deputies served several warrants, making two arrests, but they're not naming the suspects.